Sure, I've got a couple pages of stuff I was thinking about reading, but I don't think we're going to. I think just as today will be out there on his 100-page book, born in 1896. He invented this wonderful instrument in the early 20s, and that's all you need to know. You all know what it's about. If you don't, we're about to find out. So thanks for coming. Hope you enjoyed all I got offered. I've been chosen to start the evening with solo this evening. Actually, I'm using the program by Tom Pilot. It's called Theremin, and it runs directly through a MIDI sound device. And basically, if you're familiar with a Tom Pilot, there's a touch screen. Basically, this program places an X, Y axis on the touch screen, and by moving the stylus around, I can change the pitch and volume. Again, thanks for coming, and enjoy.
Yeah.
we've got Bob and Matt doing something that they call Wheel Soup.
Mr. Carlin Levy, be a little unkind to present this picture about just the world of friendly one. We are about to unfold the story of Carlstein, a man of science, who sought to create a man of his own without reckoning upon that. It's one of the strangest tales ever told. The image of the two great mysteries of the age.
Thank you.
differs from your typical one these guys are playing and what most of us are playing. And it doesn't respond. I'm not really sure what to put it, but I know it responds to light.
Yes.
But any movement or anything, or just light?
Intensity of light.
Intensity of light, so there you go. Thank you, Fred. So this is it on solo optical theremin.
Mama.
you find? We got our very own Rob Sheehan, Zachary, and William, who are three of these for us.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, well, we're going to follow the solo piece with the solo piece. Zachary is going to do a solo piece. I believe you're going to be using two theremins, right? Two theremins. One is what we've been seeing people play here, the standard equalizer. I believe the other one is what's called the kitchen theremin. In other words, there's no volume control, it's controlling it through the slide controls. So, Zachary, solo. Bye. New York that contacted me about coming down to play, but he wanted a lot of money, which we didn't have, so I downloaded some videos of his from his webpage, and his name's Eric Ross, and I've got a couple short videos, so just give me a sec to set that up and try that.
Thank you. Thank you.
they're on now. Rob's going to do a solo piece with his theremin and theremin sax.
My great fear is that we're opening a portal to the occult here with all these theremins. So,
yes.
Don't be afraid of the dark side. Babu, we'll see you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is the last smaller group of these before we get into the full ensemble stuff. This is going to be a quartet with Matt, we haven't seen him yet, William, Jason, and Tim. Matt, thanks.
Thank you.
So here's the big blowout. We'll get everybody up here, and we're going to start off with Rob's going to do a little bit of conducting, just to kind of get us tuned up, warmed up, etc. And then you know, big blowout, so to speak. So again, thanks all you all for coming. I'm impressed. This is great. Everybody, all great. Thank you so much.